There are two templates which are great for comparing a subtotal with the grand total across either periods or categories. Both of these templates can be found by coming up to the templates on the home ribbon, scrolling down to the bottom, and if we go ahead and select numeric and close this, let's walk through it. We can see that over on the left we have an ability to see a single period, in this case based off of month and year, with a dropdown that actually will give us options to select from any of those from this list. With a total section over on the right that allows you to either select all of the categories or periods or individually select or unselect any of the ones from this list as well to get a separate total. And as mentioned, this works very well with either date data types or categorical values. In this case, we have countries instead of any kind of time period that is on the axis, but we still have an option to select a single country over from the left and get the total across all of the countries over on the right with the ability to also multi-select. There's also a slight variation of this as well that provides a few more visuals for each of the measures that you see in here. We come up to templates, scroll down to the bottom. We'll also see a variation of this called table with variance charts. If we turn this on and close the templates pane, and let's zoom out just a little bit, we can see that it provides a very similar perspective, but now for a lot of the variances such as plan and percentage, forecast and percentage, it now has waterfall and lollipop charts to allow you to analyze the data even more intuitively.